Hello, I'm Châu from Ho Chi Minh City, but today I'm in Singapore and I got the chance to meet with Ami, so I'm going to ask her some questions about her studying.
Hello everyone, my name is Amy Nguyen. I'm from Ho Chi Minh City. Today I'm in here to have interview.
This is wonderful, Amy. And can you tell me how long have you been to Singapore? And tell me also the three things that you like the most about Singapore.
And my major is international business. I'm living in Singapore almost 1 month. And the three things impressed for me a lot is cleanest country, diverse cultural, because in here you can meet a lot of people in different countries like Indian, Chinese, or another country came here to study or work. And the last is innovation and technology in Singapore. And you know, in Singapore have a lot of phone store like Apple Store, Xiaomi is bigger in Asia.
So how have you decided to choose EAIM, and how quick was that from your application until the time that you arrived to Singapore?
The first choice, I choose EAIM universities because the school have regular intake for any time over the years. And the process for I had the visa just around 3 weeks or 1 month. I got the visa to camp here study.
What do you think the studying at the EAIM can help you with your plan to migrate to Australia?
Actually, EAIM universities may offer me articulation option, Australia universities for me. And that's the reason I chose this university to study, because after when I complete the course, I can live with my family in Australia.
So which means you will make the most out of your time during the time in Singapore, right? So
yeah.
Tell me how you feel about the studying environment and how you think about the support from the lecturers.
To this university because the teachers always helpful the student, and after the class when I ask some questions, teachers always helpful me a lot of, and this schedule so flexible with me about the day, and I can visit a lot of country around Singapore. Another option, I choose this university because the teacher in here really helpful. Because after the class, when I have any question, teachers always helpful me a lot. And with my schedule, it is really flexible the time for me right now.
So I'm also curious about your after class hour. So which part of the school and also the surrounding areas that you find interesting?
My university have a lot of facilities like soccer field, canteens, and gym facilities. And one most important for students is the smart classroom. You can try or draw on the board. And opposite my university is shopping mall, and beside that, still have a lot of local restaurants with a cheap price too.
Wow, Amy, it's so fascinating to listen to your story from the time to study in Finland, now in Singapore, and next time is in Australia. So what is the thing you want to say to the young people also looking for the opportunity to study abroad?
I think have a lot of facilities in EAIM University. If the benefits can give you study in here, and with my classmates in different culture, you can improve your English skills quickly, and don't be afraid about food or the culture in Singapore, because you can still try the Asian food, and you can have a lot of communicate with another country. I think it's the best way for you come here to study.